Hi everyone, thanks for watching Wixur. Today we are going to begin our waxing, morphological contours and the anatomy of the teeth. In this video I will wax up a maxillary central incisor. First I will specify the position of the height of contour as you see, and then following by mesial and distal line angles, height of the tooth, filling the built frame, and finally working on the details such as developmental grooves, cingulum, and the lingual fossa. Please subscribe to our channel and stay tuned for the next videos. Enjoy!